Awesome. Could have won a foul though, so we would survive, but whatever. It's really hard to spot some of the precursor orbs in this area, so you're gonna have to keep a sharp eye out. Certainly at a distance you can't see them at all. So you've got to have the luck that you actually chose to go in the direction that the precursor orbs are in, otherwise you're just out of luck. And with this one, we didn't have to worry about it with the mountain pass, but just like in the first lava base Zuma run, you're going to have to be patient and you're going to have to die a lot in order to get on the precursor. You're not going to be able to hit the precursor orbs and the scout flies perfectly. You're not going to be able to lift the heat. That's right. Without going to the throttle, so one or the other. Unfortunately. I mean, as I say, if you've got some mad skills, you can probably do it, but I don't. They're really good about not putting up precursor orbs on sections that have multiple ways to travel. But then I had to eat those words, unfortunately. Huh. Gave me a checkpoint that's further along than where I died. Aww. It's a wasted time. But yeah, that's cool. Moving right along, we've got some yellow ego. We can have a roll up these. Oh.
Shoot the power spheres to open the door!
You're doing your mark as you're doing this, though?
The door's open! Let's get going! Make sure I made it.
later. Jamie, will you stop fucking up? I get the feeling I may be losing the last time. Scout flight? I get the feeling I would have missed the last scout flight earlier in this run. So I might need to try and grab it. Whatsoever, because he doesn't speak, but apparently there's something else.